Welcome, Angus and Malcolm.
Well, when AC/DC come on and do, well, we do Black Blues number.
Y'all ready? This one called Rock Me Baby.
I don't know quite how the AC/DC thing came around, although I think it's probably something to do with Australia, because Angus and Malcolm came up.
They joined us on stage because I think Keith wanted them to.
We did a little jam with them and stuff. And they asked if we would come and would we like to do a couple of shows in Europe.
Well, we thought it would be good to have a sort of big bill, because these are like really big places, you know, it's like a big rock crowd, so we added AC/DC to the bill.
They're great at festivals. I mean, they're probably the best at it, I think.
The difficult thing about those gigs is that they're not really in stadiums, so there's no, like, so everyone's like on a level playing field, more or less, and just like, they just go on and on and on.
And there aren't many bands that can do those things, actually.
Step up, Pete.
Keith has always liked AC/DC.
You know, I like bands that where you can't tell who's doing what. And Angus and Malcolm, in a way, though, you know, Angus is going to play all the leads, but their tightness has always impressed me.
What they do is very straight ahead and very honest. That's it. There's no pretense to it.
Being a guitar player is one thing. Being a guitar player with another guitar player is to the power of. You know, it's not just two guitars. It becomes 5, 6, 10.
Well, that's right. You can get a lot more guitarists on the stage if you want, you know. Not that I want to see more than four up there, to be perfectly honest.
But they're very funny, aren't they?
Mal's always the shy. Hey, I'm the shy one.
Malcolm hides behind Ronnie.
And Malcolm said, I'll be right behind you, Ronnie. And sure enough, he was.
We've been doing now how long? 30 years of, what is it? 16 steps forward and 16 steps
back. That's what they tell me.
He goes, that sings a little bit of him, trots it.
And Angus comes leaping at me at the end. That's about all I see of them, really.
I like Angus's front. You know, Mick loved it. He pushed Mick out of the way and went, way!
I learned new dance steps.
Gigs together is that we've all enjoyed each other. I kind of like being taller than another guitar player as well.
With a Morky surname, beat the fuck out of us. Not much of it, really, this big.
Great, you couldn't see them go by.
I know, it's good fun, that. I mean, it really raises the sort of excitement level at that point.
They do something and the whole place goes mad. It's very exciting, I think.
And it's good for us because we had a big kick out of it, didn't we?
Yeah, just yeah, out your box, as we say.
Now we've got to go back in the box.
Bless their hearts, I mean, what a great little bundle of energy they are.
Shout my back! Tilt my back! Tilt my back! Tilt my back! Ain't got no bone! Come on, take it back, come on. Take it back.